Hey everybody! I get asked a lot how I begin my paintings, like how I get the drawing up on the canvas, if I use a grid or a projector, and what I do for my first layers. So that's what this video is about. So if you notice, I do have a line, kind of an angle that I drew through that figure, and that's helping me just kind of keep everything in line. And if you notice also, I'm using some dividers. So in this instance, I am taking measurements in order to plot everything out. So I'm using the dividers to kind of grab a measurement from my photo reference and bring it over. And I don't always do this, but I found it really challenging actually to draw on a circular panel. So in this instance, I didn't have that. So I'm using a combination of measurements and of angles. Primarily, everything that I do is based on angles, and you can check out the videos in the links below to find out more about that. So when I move on to painting, I usually start with the darkest things in the painting. So I started with the hat and the bathing suit because they're both black, and then I started with the shadows on the figure. So I just start with the darkest areas and move toward the light areas. I keep everything really pretty basic. I'm not getting all of the hue and value shifts that I really see, but I'm just trying to get an approximation of what is happening with the values and generally with the colors too. So I'm just trying to make kind of like a plan for everything, you know, because all of these colors look completely different once the background is put in, and you really can't make a judgment about if things are correct or not until you get rid of all that white in the canvas and you have everything plotted out. Then you can start to make adjustments and really, you know, work everything together. I also get asked a lot whether I use medium in this first layer, whether I do a bunch of glazing. And my answer is that it depends. When I am working on a really large canvas, then yeah, I do tend to use mineral spirits in order to kind of cover the canvas as quickly as I can and just get rid of that white. But on something this size and smaller, I might do that a little bit just in the darkest areas to kind of make that go a little bit faster. But otherwise, I don't use any mineral spirits or mediums, at least in the first layer. And my reason for this is that I feel like it makes the paint really soupy and difficult to control, and it just kind of slides around everywhere. And maybe on the third layer, I will start to use a medium, especially if I'm just making smaller adjustments. But for the most part, it's usually just straight oil paint for me. And I don't do a ton of glazing. Sometimes I do a little bit of glazing, especially in blue colors that I want to be particularly highly chromatic. But again, otherwise, I'm usually just a plain paint kind of gal. If you are interested to see where this painting goes, since this is just the first layer and I'll probably do maybe like three layers on this, just go ahead and check the description box, and if I have completed another video, the link will be there, and otherwise, just go ahead and check back. Happy painting!